What is going on, guys, and welcome back to the Bit of Footy YouTube channel. Now today we're doing a new series on the channel. It's a bit of a trivia thing. It's called The Fans Show. So in each episode I'm going to get a different person to represent each different club in the AFL. And today I've got my co-host of the Footy Friends podcast, which you can check out on the channel. Her name is Chloe. Welcome to the video, Chloe. How are we doing?
I'm all right. We beat Adelaide, which is good. We won about an hour ago, so great.
Yeah, and now she's been put under the pressure with a bit of trivia. I know. So basically, it's a three-round trivia. The first round will be a bit of multiple choice. The second round, we're going to do 1 minute, 15 to 20 questions. You got to get those questions right. And the third round is the premiership quarter. And there will be two questions, but she can play for double points, but there will be some implications if she does. So we'll kick it off with round number one. And so you just want to get these questions right, the first one, just to get off to a good start, because the first sort of questions are worth, I believe I said 5 points. Yeah, 5 points for each correct answer. So just want to get off to a good start here. So let's get into it. All right. The first question. When did the Bulldogs last win an AFL premiership? Was it A, 2014, B, 2010, C, 2018, or D, 2016?
I'll go with D.
D, 2016. Chloe, that is correct. She's got off to a good start. That is 5 points.
If I got that wrong, I think my dad would kill me.
I just wanted to get you into a good feeling, to get you off to a good start. She has. So a good, easy question. And we're underway here at the G. All right, next question. Tough one. When did the Bulldogs win their last VFL premiership? Was it A, 2016, B, 2013, C, 2014, or D, 2011?
I'm tossing up between two. I'm going to go 2016. I don't know which letter it is, but 2016.
Chloe. That is correct! You've got it correct! The VFL Premiership was won the same year as the AFL Premiership. Two on the board for Chloe. She's got 10 points. And
wow.
I tried to trick you up with that question. I thought maybe she won't
get it. Remember.
They were won in the same year.
I remember because we drove up to the Giants game. I don't know which game. We drove up to the Giants game and my mum drove back early to watch the VFL at Etihad. All my went out. Right. So that's how I remember.
There we go.
If it wasn't, I would have gone the other one.
Off to a flyer here. The pressure started to go down a little bit, but this next question is a bit of a tough one. This is a real good one. I did a bit of research last night, so here we go.
Oh, great.
Which Bulldogs player had the most kicks in the 2016 grand final? The most kicks.
In the game?
In the game. Was it A, Jason Johannesson?
Oh, we've got another choice.
Mm-hmm. Was it B, Tom Boyd? Was it C, Bontempelli? Or was it D, McRae? Who had the most kicks?
I'm going to go with JJ.
JJ. Oh, jeez. Chloe, I have some unfortunate news. You got it correct! It was Jason Johannesson with 25 kicks on the day. Jason Johannesson, she is flying out the blocks. She's got 15 points early. And by golly goodness, she could get all of these corrects the way she's going. All right, we're gonna bring it back to 2 years ago. I'm gonna test your 2018 knowledge in this one.
Oh God, okay.
Who was the Western Bulldogs' leading goal scorer in 2018? Was it A, Marcus Bontempelli? B, Billy Gowers? C, Josh Shackey, or D, Sam Lloyd?
D, Sam Lloyd.
Deed Sam Lloyd. She went fast on that one. you sure? You just got to lock it in. Sam Lloyd.
Yep. I'm scared.
Are you scared? You should be scared.
Yeah, you should be, because
you should be really scared. But not for this question, because you've got it correct again. It is Sam Lloyd.
Yes.
Kicked 37 in 2018. And my goodness, I don't think she will get one incorrect in this round. But we've got one more question.
One more question,
and the heart starts beating. Here we go. Bit of a membership one. Do you know your members okay. well, Chloe? We'll find out.
I mean, I am a member.
Right
so...
now. Because we're going to go this year. How many members do the Bulldogs have this year? Is it A, 40,253?
Oh, we're going for numbers. Oh, Jesus.
B, 38,401. C, 37,401. Or D, 41,113. Bit of a toughie. Jesus, if he gets this, he's off to a perfect start here.
I'm going to go with B.
Your answer is 38,401.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
This is a really tough question. If she gets it right, that's 5 from 5 in round one.
I don't think I'm going to
that. And I'll tell you what, Chloe, you've got it right. It was 38,000. Oh, you've got all of them correct in the first round. Holy shit, I did not expect this to happen, but she's done it.
By the way, we just want to make, Sam did not send me these beforehand.
She's got
I've
all
literally,
of them correct. 5, 10,
I just knew,
15.
I just knew we hadn't hit 40,000, so I was going between the last three.
25 points in the first round. Holy shit. That is remarkable stuff from Chloe. She did not get a question incorrect. 25 points in the first round. How are you feeling after that performance?
Nervous for the next round.
Well, yeah, you should be, because the next round, we're going a bit of hyperspeed. We're going into the galaxy far, far away. We are entering the outer universe. Not really, but we're going fast pace. We're going the 1 minute. So I'll get the timer up. You have 1 minute to answer the questions. No multiple choice. You can pass if you want, just say pass, and I'll move on to the next question.
Okay, do I get a limited amount of passes?
No, you can just pass as many times as you want. But you want to get these answers right, because these ones are worth 10 points. So each answer is worth 10 points. You're on 25 now, so you can really start building a good score and start to get the other people a bit nervous. All right, when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's just go.
Oh, wait, I've done 1 minute and 50 there. Well, that would be lucky. Anyway.
Oh, give me some extra time.
All right, here we go. I got to say these really fast as well.
Yeah, I know.
3. Making sure my voice doesn't crack. 3, 2, 1. Where do the Dogs play their home games?
A Marvel Stadium.
Correct. What oval do the Dogs train at?
Witten Oval.
Correct. Where did the Dogs finish in 2019?
8.
Incorrect, sorry. How many games did the Dogs win last year?
17.
Incorrect. Is Bonds better than Cripps?
Yes.
Incorrect. Where are the Dogs currently on the ladder?
9.
Incorrect. What year did the Dogs win the AFLW Premiership?
2016.
Incorrect. Who did the Dogs
play? The start of 2016, what are you talking about?
The AFLW Premiership, I said. Who did the Dogs play in the AFLW Granny?
Brisbane.
Correct. How many members did the Dogs have last year?
35,000.
Incorrect. Who is currently the Dogs' leading goal scorer? I'll give you it, because I said it. I'll give you it, if you can say the answer.
Right now?
Yeah.
Wallace.
Correct. There you go. Oh. All right. So.
Oh, it's the start of 2017 is the girls' premiership, isn't it?
Yeah.
So oh, yeah, because we won at 16 and then, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That was stressful.
That was stressful. So I got you've scared. Got 10, 20, 30, 40 points out of that round. 40 points oh. out of that round. Not bad. Not bad. It was a bit stressful.
Yes.
But anyway, 40 points. So that tallies I'm to a total of 65 points you've got so far.
Wow.
But we're moving on to the big kahuna. The big round una.
Oh no.
Now we've got some options for this round.
Okay.
And it's up to you if you want to take the options. All right. It's the final round, the mm-hmm. premiership quarter. There's two questions in it. Now you can just go for the normal points. You could be plain old and they'll be worth 20 if mm-hmm. you get them correct. You can go okay. double points, 40 points for each correct answer. But mm-hmm. if you get an answer incorrect, you lose 50 points. Up to you. You're on 65 no, points normal. Round. All right. Okay.
No, we're doing normal. Yeah,
we'll
no,
we're
not risking actually.
Okay, all right. He's on 65 right now, so if you get both of these correct, you can go into 105 points, and you'll be first on the ladder because you're the only one who's played.
Okay, right there's now. Only two questions.
There's only two questions, but they are very okay. difficult.
Okay, well, I'm sticking to normal then.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. All right. Question number one. In the 2016 Grand Final, okay. which three players kicked three goals? No multiple choice. Which three players kicked three goals for the Dogs in the 2016 Grand Final?
Three goals. Mm-hmm. Tom Boyd.
Yep.
I'm going to go Pickin. And... oh, who's the last one? Shit. I'm going to go Dixon.
That's your final answer.
Mm-hmm. Boyd, Pickin, Dixon.
Boyd, Pickin, Dixon.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. What if I told you you got one player wrong?
It was Dixon.
Well, you didn't get one player wrong. You got all three of them correct. That is correct. Oh. You got all of them right. What the fuck? All right. Well, there you go. 85 points.
I'm watching the game in my head. I'm like, when did they kick what goals?
Oh, my God. There you go. Tom Boyd, Tory Dixon, and Liam Pickin kicked three goals in the granny each. Unreal seeds. If you had double points, who would have known, Chloe? Who would have known? So she moves on to 85 points. So this last question could get you to a total of 105. Or you could just stick okay. to 85. So either way, it's a good tally. It's the first tally. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, if you get this one correct, I'll be happy. Because my brother got this one correct when I said it to him. Oh, how God. Do you spell...
oh, fuck's sake.
Quantum Pelly.
Okay.
How do you spell it, Colin?
B.
Yep, that's a good start.
We've O. Yes, with... yeah. All right, okay. B. So B O N T E M P E double L I. Oh no.
Oh no.
Hey, shot.
Okay, do you want another shot?
Hang on.
Well, you don't need another shot, Chloe, because you've got it yeah. correct again.
Oh, yes, I knew. Lord. I was like, hang on, no, I can't be wrong.
There you go. That wow, she's got it correct. So if you went double points, you would have nailed it anyway. But
no,
she's
I didn't want to
got
that.
It right. She's got both of them right, which means your final tally is 105 points. She's broken the ton by 5 points. But yeah, how yep. do you feel after that performance? How do you feel?
I think if I thought more during the speed round, I could have got some more points, especially with the ladder one.
Yeah.
and the girls' grand final. Other than that, I'm happy. I'm happy with that.
But yeah, I had plenty more questions lined up, but yeah, you got through 10 questions in the speed round, got 4 correct. You got all of them correct in the first round, which really got you off to a good start. And then the last two, you just absolutely nailed it out of the park. See, there you go. She's a true Dogs fan. We can say 105 points is the tally to beat so far. So she goes first on the ladder because she's the only one who's played so far. So 105 points is what the Bulldogs are on. We'll get more people on. But yeah, thanks, Chloe, for being on this video. You've done yourself well.
Thank you for having
me. What?
I said, thank you for having me.
Okay. Are you proud of me? It's like, well. Nah, anyway. But yeah, thanks guys for watching this video. We'll get more people on and see how they do.